Duncan, on a scale of 1 to 10, what do you think you are?
A 6.
I think you're a 3. Since I've been dating your mom, I don't see you putting yourself out there, bud. You can try to get that score up at my beach house this summer.
This in all his awkward glory.
This is my son, Duncan.
I was going to name my youngest Duncan, but we went with Peter. Finally, fixed his lazy eye. Now it's even worse.
Boop, boop.
Mom.
Just stare at the bridge of his nose. That's what I do.
You're the worst parent.
There's a message in the skies and in the streets.
Heads up, buddy. You need to wear that.
Mom, why do I have to wear this? Nobody else does.
Sex hair, huh?
Something like that.
It's like spring break for adults.
This is Joan and Kip.
I'm the one who's not grinding on you right now.
Enjoy therapy.
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. You're having way too much fun. It's making everyone uncomfortable.
Wow! I'm just kidding. That wasn't even my best stuff. Come on.
Just hold there for a sec.
This guy's an artist.
Watch and learn. And you are holding? Still holding? Just about ready to hold. You think
it's over now? I need you to reorder more mats.
Did it?
Finish the work schedule for next week.
Did it?
So you know I'm gonna check all that stuff, right?
Oh, in that case, I didn't do any of that.
How do you make more money than I do?
That's the one you wait for, my man. I need somebody to do some odd jobs, clean up some vomit.
Definitely.
Does your mom know you work here?
Who's that big guy?
Is this a girl?
What are you doing over here talking to us?
Well, maybe, Roddy, if you guys hadn't called me over here.
Oh. Please let your lady friend know that this conversation was entirely about her.
Where have you been?
Nowhere.
It's a long time to be nowhere.
Well, that's where I was.
Duncan, if we were going to make this work, then there has to be trust.
Mom's boyfriend called me a 3. Who says that to somebody?
That's about him. It's got nothing to do with you.
How do you know?
Because I know. You gotta go your own way. And you, my friend, are going your own way.
This is the only place I'm happy.
My doctor said not to get water on my face! Come on!
You got a hell of a kid here.
Hold, please. Hold. Just hold there.